Desjardins. Moved along and in. We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Taken over by Erhoff. To Kunitz. Gains the zone. Let's it go. Good pass up that wing. Gains the zone. Cruises to the slot. Heads to the front. Oh, here's a wrister. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Good job on the draw. Capel to Letang. Carries it up the side. Cranks a shot. Kick save. Routine. Takes it and looks. Akutay! Can he generate something? The battle continues. He can't get free. Good quick poke check there. And the game is over. The series is over. These are the Stanley Cup champions. These guys started back in the fall. Their dream was to be at this very moment. And the dream is realized. So now the handshakes. One team hopes there'll be more smiles and at least another handshake line in the near future. The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved. It's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all. So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.